What is up, guys? It's Kersey and welcome back to a new video of For Honor. Today we're playing with a different character hero. Today we're playing with the Conqueror. He's a fucking beast. Let me tell you something. He is the defend dude that I want. Because his defend is so good that everything that I want to do is with that guy. He has some good defend. He's not that quick. Of course, he's a fucking tank, but... Oh, good! Well, I'm going to have some fun because it's fucking the quickest fucking chicken in the game against the fucking slow fucking tank character in the game. That's going to be fine. I'm going to lose. Alright, let's see. Come on, chick! Oh, you're attacking already? Let's have some fun. Oh my god, she stabbed my face. Oh my god, she's so quick. Let me say, oh my god, she's so quick. Come here, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh. Alright, I have an idea. I know, I see what she tries to do. I want to push her, but she... Alright, girl. Whatever you want to. I don't care. Come on, come to me. Oh, that was actually a good dodge. Come on, girl. I'm waiting for you. That's what I'm going to do. I got you, girl. Oh my god. Fuck, she stepped. She fucking did the step thingy. Oh my god, I'm so... Oh my god, I'm so fucking bleeding. Oh my god, I'm bleeding. That's not fucking well. Come on. I need my life back. I need my health back. No, come on, dude. Shit. Alright. What? Alright. She's... I like her. She's very quick. I'll tell you something. I like the way that it's going with the Conqueror. Good defend. When you defend, you defend very well. She's quick. I'm not that quick. I need just to beat her and... Alright, that's one. Alright, hit her. Hit her again. Come on, girl. Yeah! Yeah, no, I'm... Oh, God. Alright. I need to be aggressive and try to attack her. That's what I'm going to do. No, girl. I need to chill out because my... Oh, my God. Because my stamina is going down so... Fucking holy shit! Wow! Oh, the conqueror. Yeah, the conqueror. Conqueror is a beast, and I kick the chick. Yes. What the fuck am I saying? I don't know. That was a fucking good one. Round three. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. But I did something right there. Ah, shit. Let's have some. All right. The same. Oh god. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come here. Come here, you beautiful chick. Come on, girl. No! Shit! Come over here. Oh!
Woo-wee! No, chill out, bitch.
No, not today. Oh, girl. You fucked up. You fuck. Oh my god, I'm fucking without any stamina. Alright. Get wrecked! Woo! I don't know, I'm so fucking playful today. You'd be like, what? Curse, what the fuck is wrong with you? I have no idea. Alright, that's the match point, guys. Let's do it. The same trick. We're going to attack. And defend very quick. That's what I'm going to do, guys. Come on. Alright. That one. She goes back. Again. Stay back. Get your stamina up. Alright. That's good. Alright. I'm pushing. Let's do it. Alright. Now I'm going to have some fun, bitch. Alright. It's about time. Yep. Alright, I'm... Oh, fuck! Oh my god, I have no... I don't have any stamina. Come on, buddy. Get your fucking... Get your stamina up, buddy. Alright. Alright, come on. Do one. Two. Oh god, she's stabbing. Shit. It's getting fucking shit show. Alright, come on, girl. Yep. Come on, girl. Yeehaw! What a game! What a victory! Alright. I figured out some things over here. You know what? Actually, I figured out the Conqueror is for me. Alright. Let's find another game, guys. Let's do it. Alright, guys. We're going to play the Dominion, which means this is 4v4 with the minions. I'm going to take the Warden. Because, again, he has some good... He has some good harvesting with... Oh, shit. Yeah, I should have just... Say that I'm ready. He has some good harvesting with the minions. I can get every time that I kill a minion, I gain health from that. So that's pretty cool. Because of that, I think that for Dominion mod, the Warden is much. It's much more better than the Conqueror. I think the Conqueror is much more. It's better on duels, you know, 2v2, 1v2, 1v1, thing like that. Actually, I'll tell you what. Even though in those fights, when they get teamed against you, yeah, I think the Conqueror can be very good against them. Again, when it gets to the rage mode, oh baby, will kill them. All right. Last time we play as the defenders, I think we did. Not right now, I'm going to play as the attackers. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go and capture A. I'll tell you what, I like the Wanderer. Oh god. Come on, bitch. We're going to have some fun. Oh my god. He's fucking. Yeah! Yeah, you're dead. How do I kill him? I want to. Oh no! I have no time for you. There's another Warder. Dude, what the fuck was that? He fucking shot me with something. Oh my god. Oh my fuck, god. Shit. I think he shot me with an arrow or something because. I've been hit from far away. Alright, let's spawn. I don't know. We actually had all the points. Alright. So I still need to figure out the defend. I think that the Warden is much more offensive than the play style that I usually play. See ya, dude. Yep, another one is dead. Alright, come here, bitch. You see why it's very quick, it's so quick. It's the quickest in this game. Come on. Alright. Come on, defend! Oh, defend! Shit! I'm going to die. Oh god! Shit! They have teamed me. Fuck! All right. We're winning. We're trying to win. Three takedowns. I died twice. Not the best. But again, let's do it. Getting ready for the fight. Again, it's much more chaotic. The Dominion's fights. More than actually, you know, show your actual skills, because again, you need to do some. Oh yeah, baby, I'm I'm destroying those minions. Come on, bitches. Oh, loader, bitch. Come on, defense. Yes, he's dead. All right, let's kill some minions to gain some health back, because again, health is something that I need as the warden. God damn it, I think that I pronounced again his name wrong. I hope I'm not. But again, I got my health back. Oh, we have all the points? Holy shit, dude! No fucking way! Ah, wow, dude! We're fucking destroying! Alright, we've lost A. Where is A? I'm going to help my dude here. Oh my god! Alright. Come on. Come on. Come here, you little bitch. Alright. Defend. Defend. Alright. No, attack. Alright, he went back. He went back. Alright. Defend. Alright. Attacking. Attacking. Oh shit. He came from behind. Fuck. Oh my god, they're fucking two-teaming me. Oh, run away. Oh, fuck me. Dodge. 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 Ho ho. Oh, I need to kill some minions. Minions, come here. Come here. I need you. Oh my god, I'm being stabbed. Oh shit. I'm dead. Shit. What the fuck? What those? Yeah, revive me? Oh my god, he's reviving themselves. Oh my god, we're getting. Oh shit. Oh wow, we're destroying them. In points, meaning. I'm actually not doing that well. But that's okay. No. Yeah, I'm providing some pretty solid commentary today with pretty solid voice acting, you know. What the fuck? All right. Where's the last one? Come here, Warden. Come here, little boy. Oh my god, fucking running away. Oh, I don't care. We've lost. Oh god, you fucking stabbed me, you fucking idiot! You're stabbing me! You idiot! What are you doing? Oh my god, he's fucking running away. Yes, he did. Stop stabbing me! You're with me, not against me, you idiot! I'm trying to figure out what he's trying to do. Alright. Oh my god, I'm. Yeah. Come on. Oh my god, that. Oh my. Oh, I see what I was trying to do. Oh. Shit. Oh my god, I see what I was trying to do. They're fighting in teams. That's actually pretty clever, if I can say. But again, they're fighting in teams, which is very clever. Are we just two of us? No. No way. Fendi. Wait, they have A? Oh my god, that's not good. Sudden death. Can someone help me here? Oh, thank you. I like that you helped me. Come on here, dude. Stop running away like a bitches. There's 3 minutes left. Oh my god, I'm being teamed again. Stop that. That's so stupid. I'm actually frustrated because of that. Because it's stupid. Come on, dudes. You have 3 minutes and we're capturing all the points. All the points are ours. What does it mean? What does sign mean? I don't care. I'll kill all your minions. I don't understand what they're trying to do. Oh my god. I need to help my buddy. Come on. Let's help you, buddy. I'm coming to help you. You are teaming? I'll see what teaming means. Come on. Stop running away! Holy shit, dude! I'm actually frustrated because of that. Dude! You captured Zone A. Come on, I'm giving all my minions the fucking help. Let's need it. Come here, you samurai bitch! I will have lost C. Oh my god, what a samurai bitch. I'm killing all the minions. I don't care. Dude, that's fucking stupid. They're not trying even to kill us. They're fucking running away. Dude, in 2 minutes you're losing because we have much more points than you. What are you trying to do? I don't know, guys. I actually don't know. Alright. I think... Alright. Two left. Where are they? Great question. I'm continuing, protecting. Alright, they're upstairs. Lost B, what? I'm coming. I'm going to die. That's what fucking stupid. That's a stupid idea. I'm dead. Fuck, that was stupid. Come on, group up. Group up, guys, group up. Dude! I'm getting frustrated because of that, and I don't like it. We need to work together, guys. If we don't work together, I'm not going to lose that. I'm actually frustrated because of that. Come on, guys. Yes, all of us together. Come on, all of us together. It's getting into rage mode, probably, but again, if we kill all of them, it's going to be perfect. Come on, kill. Stop running away. It's so frustrating. Come on. Yes. Fuck rage mode. Oh, you what the? Oh my god. Kill that dude. Seriously. Come on. So, guys. You fuck me. I don't know. I'm going negative today. Oh my god. He's running away again. Oh my. Actual lord. Alright. Thank God! Oh my God! Well, wow! One of our guys did so well, 13-6. Whew. I've not gotten any objective. Wow. Not good. But guys, that was so frustrating. Oh my God! I wanted to kill myself. Seriously. All right. Both of them were pretty solid games. Again, sometimes I'm actually realizing. Again, I don't know if it's the sensitivity of my mouse or something like that, but actually I feel there's a lag between the hit that you do and the defend afterwards. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. I think it is because again you are stoppable if it's not, if there's no a bit of a lag between. Those actions. But again, I'm improving in the game. I'm figuring out things that I didn't understand in the last video. Actually, the Conqueror, such a great hero. That's a hero that I personally like the most right now. The only thing that I like in the Warden, fuck, what? You know what? I'm checking it. What is his name? Warden. Fuck me, Warden. Yeah, Warden. What I like about the Warden, that, again, about the minion, it's very quick. As you saw in the last fight that I had, most of my kills, most of my takedowns were because I was so quick that they hadn't had the opportunity actually to block my attacks. And again, 2 hits per 1 attack, that's a lot of damage. Because of that, I actually like the Warden. He doesn't have good defense, but he's quick, and because he's very quick, he does pretty solid damage. I haven't tried the quickest hero in the game of the knights, which is the Peacekeeper, which is fast counter attack, which again she doesn't have a defend like the Conqueror, you know, that you can guard. She doesn't have that. You can guard those the attacks. But I actually practiced that in today's video. That actually you see actually that as you if you see in the video and you can go back and watch it again. Look very precise on the attacks that I did with the Warden. Look, when they attack me, I just change immediately to the way they attack me. My dad actually blocked their attack, alright, and then I knock them off of me, and I have that window that I actually can recover from the attack that they just did and attack them back. And by that, I won most of my fights in the second fight that I had. So again, there's a lot of little things you need to understand in the game that they actually can make your experience in the game very major. I think it's very major thing to realize in that early stage, because again, I'm a low level within the Conqueror or the Warden. So again, in those stages, you need to realize how to play the game. And again, as I said, those little things actually make the game very major. And that's actually a thing that I very like, that the little things can change how you play or how your opponents and your team play. So yeah, we learned a couple of things today. Actually, sorry if it was my all explanation was very off. I'm excited. I liked it. I'm enjoying this game. Yeah, I enjoy this game. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, press the like button and subscribe if you are new. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace, guys. Thanks for watching.